Hey, we're back again. Hello there. It's Saturday, August 24th, 2019 at 9:19 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio in the United States. Okay, so again, tonight I started out just taking pictures on the other camera, on the Canon 80D with a Tamron 18-400mm lens. And I was hoping to get a different nebula tonight, and I think I did. I was shooting for M17, which has many names. It's called the Omega Nebula, Swan, Lobster, Horseshoe, Cranky Old Woman. It has a whole bunch of names. But I did finally eventually get it, and it's also in between Jupiter and Saturn in the band of the Milky Way, but it's up above them, whereas last night we got the Lagoon Nebula, which was right below where they are in the southern sky. So we'll start out with some pictures, I hope, once I go in and try to process them and hope they came out all right. What was cool is that when I was up taking pictures of the Horseshoe, Omega, Swan, Lobster Nebula, there was another flyby, and I'll have to check the picture data information to find out exactly what time it was, and then check the SkySafari Pro App and see what satellites and asteroids and all the good stuff was swinging by around that time, if any. But once again, I wasn't able to see anything by eye, and it was another long streak up there. It was cool. Okay, so again, we'll start with them, and then come over here to Jupiter. Boy, there's sirens going off somebody's house. So we're not going to take a lot of time out here. My goodness. It's so cool to see the moon planets around Jupiter. I didn't check the formation they'd be in tonight, and all I see is two in the back and one out to the right. And we'll have to check the SkySafari Pro app to find out who they are. But we'll change up here so we can get Jupiter in. Hopefully it'll come in better than last night. Okay, there we go. I had to change settings up to try to get Jupiter in, and it's still not looking too good tonight, is it? But it's up over in the southwest sky. That should be good enough for our big buddy here. Okay, there's our ring buddy there, and we'll try to get it in, so I'll be right back. All right, cool. Saturn's coming in pretty good tonight. It did last night also. I do love seeing this planet. It is so cool. Jupiter is too. Now these are the only two I can get in my sky right now for this time of night and this time of year. And I was going to try to get a star tonight, but I'm uneasy out here, so I prefer to go in a house where it should be more safe. So on this very cool Saturday evening up here in northeastern Ohio, we're all going to wave goodbye to you. I hope you're all safe and having a fun one too. Take care. Bye now. Damn noisy motorbikes. They're drowning out our crickets.